Maimon puts it on the floor off the glass, and he's got all 3 points so far for Tennessee. And the rebound pulled down by Barton. And they get an easy transition point.
I don't know why Barton didn't keep it going to the foul line.
McCray for three. He hits it.
Maybe that's why.
Man. Kristen underneath gets it swatted away. Josh Richardson back the other way. McCray asking for it. Off the glass, he's got 5 quick points.
Well, they are explosive, though. Shoot quick. Have your problems against this team. They explode to the other end.
An ugly first half of basketball for these two teams. Davis attacking the baseline, a blocking foul. Richardson, tough shot off the glass.
I'll say a little kiss for Josh.
McCray the crossover. He pulls up, gets the roll. McCray gets inside. The seal was parted for him.
It's a lot easier, huh, when you just relax a little bit.
45 seconds to go here in the first half of the Cintas Center. 24-18, McCray again attacking the hoop and finishing again.
You know, this kid can get any place he wants.
Thompson looking for Stokes. Good ball movement. Richardson, top of the key, three, got it.
A nice, unselfish play by McCray, too. He could have done some damage. Pass it to a guy in a better position to convert. Much better pace by Tennessee, though. Ball going side to side more. Good help by the big guy.
Richardson, the corner three, his second three of this half. And a timeout taken by Konzo Martin in Tennessee.
The team's really having a tough time getting it in. Wow, that was close.
Almost our second 5 second violation of the game. Instead, it's a dunk by Stokes. That was effortless.
How about that again? A little fatigue showing. Nobody's stepping in. Of course, you may see your life pass you. They're trying to pick up a charge on a big fella.
Those are the first 2 points of the game for Stokes, and they double against Stainbrook and force the turnover. Barton, he's able to put it off the glass. Nearly a goaltend. 5 point ball game, 14 minutes to go here in the second half.
Nice defense.
Another
again.
Steal. Moore. Is Hill laid in?
This kid's tough. Hard nosed competitor. Plays all out.
3 point ball game. Barton for three. Big shot. Barton, the step back from 14. Got it.
He can fill it. Baltimore's finest, able to deliver.
Stokes on the block.
Nice help, top side.
Barton for three. That's the guy you don't want to leave open.
If you're going to shade, you don't want to shade off of him.
Maimon trying to find Stokes. Gets it partially blocked by Stainbrook. Gets the rebound and puts it in.
Good effort. Stick him with it.
Maimon, good position. He puts it in.
A dribble drive to get Maimon at the box.
McCray finds Maimon, just like you said. The rebound for McCray. Tennessee's got to push it. McCray all the way to the hoop with a finger roll.
Did he explode down that lane? Great confidence. Off the bounce. They're going to look for a three. Use a lot. There you go.
That McCray kid. The kick out. Richardson for three. Can he get it? Yes.
That's the way to go, though. If you're going to get a three, hit the defense turn with the penetration.
They get it to McCray.
Go right to the rim if you can. Nice help on a double.
McCray for three.
Wow.
Got it. Barton's got to go. Finds McCray for three.
Oh, yes. The kiss. They got so with the timeout. Wow.
67-63.